Maybe you're not used to the place at the moment, but once you've materialized enough rooms and furniture through subspace creation, it will feel just like home. When breaking new ground, I'll teach you. Maybe you're not.
If you ever have any questions about the realm within,
You may ask me. Maybe you're... If you ever have it...
Enough procrastinating. Let's go. If you ever have... In adventuring, as in business, you always have to seize the opportunity while it's there. Maybe you're... If you ever have any questions about the re- Come on, enough procrastinating. Let's go.
Maybe you're not... If you ever have... Maybe you're... If you ever have...
I'm all for work-life balance, but I think this is pushing it. Speed of light! That's everything. On to the next. In adventuring, as in business, you always have to seize the opportunity while it's there.
Yes, about Kaya. I should have known he would see this as the perfect opportunity to get back at me.
Sounds like there's a bit of bad blood between you guys then.
I shan't get into that now. More importantly, the Knights of Favonius are responding more or less as I had anticipated. All we need to do now is think of a counterplan. Patience. Let me think for a moment. If they intend to monitor me, then so be it. We can use this to create the perfect alibi.
What's an alabla? An alibi?
If you want to find out, maybe you can do me a small favor first.
Oh, come on! Why do you love cliffhangers so much?
In Mondstadt, mist flowers are most commonly found in a region just northwest of the winery. If you could gather some for me, I'd be most grateful. I will make other preparations here in the meantime. Ah, you're back. Allow me to introduce the winery's master brewer.
So many mist flowers. Great! I can't wait to see how this turns out.
So, are you certain the equipment can withstand this level of purity?
Oh my, my goodness! The winery owner himself is addressing me directly. Don't worry, sir. It is always my honor to serve you, even if it means risking my life.
Huh? What's so life-threatening about this?
Please, excuse me. I must get to work.
What's he gonna do with a bunch of mist flowers?
Long story short, a few days ago, the winery was experimenting with some new flavors. They wanted to see if mist flower can truly add a crisp and refreshing taste. Sure enough, they discover that the flower's extract is truly potent.
So the new batch is selling like hotcakes?
No, not potent in terms of attracting customers, but slimes. Slimes need to extract elemental energy to survive. For them, this substance is simply irresistible. So I thought to myself, I wonder how much trouble I could cause now that I know this.
Yikes! What was that noise?
Oh, cold! So cold! Oh, Master Diluc, purification complete, sir. But the equipment is...
Marvelous work. Don't fret about the equipment. I shall have my butler order more immediately.
Marvelous! Jolly-ho! Spiffing! Somebody fetch the butler! Paimon never knew you had to be so well-spoken to get a job in the alcohol industry.
This is what I was talking about. Mist flower extract. Or, for our purposes, elemental bait.
Wow! It really has a strong elemental... whiff. Can we test it out?
Sprinkle a little on the ground over there. Careful, just a small amount.